the untouchable, the reality she could never know. There were only loose threads of past and present, which she twisted on stretched out fingers, to weave into days she could touch and feel, and voices in the torturous void that did not resemble speech, and faceless, nameless sounds she must resist like early death. They came too soon, so that she did not hear, only listened to the confusion she felt. In the room of invisible faces, she must walk alone, and feel their eyes upon her, knowing they could see her desire, like the full-blown rose dropping its garments. Of a stranger, and wake to discover she had given too much of herself.